The ICEVI, the Nippon Foundation Mathematics Package for Teachers video series, Abacus as a Mathematical Tool. Title of the video, 4-digit dividend and 3-digit divisor involving higher digits. Example, 9,999 divided by 888. We should not get an impression that higher digit numbers are difficult in abacus operations. Let us take the example 9,999 divided by 888. Let us set the dividend 9,999 in the right extreme of the abacus and set the divisor 888 in the left extreme of the abacus. As the highest digit of the divisor is less than the highest digit of the dividend, we have to skip a column in setting the quotient. As there is 1/8 in 9, we cannot reduce it further and therefore simply treat that as the assumed quotient. That is, set 1 by skipping a column to the left of 9. Let us multiply 1 with 888 and subtract the same from the highest 3 digits of the dividend. That is 8 from the thousands column, 8 from the hundreds column, and 8 from the tens column. Now we are left with 1119 in the dividend. We are now ready for the next stage of division. At this stage, 8, which is the highest digit of the divisor, is larger than 1, the highest digit of the dividend, and therefore the next quotient should be set to the immediate left of the dividend. Take the first 2 digits of the dividend for fixing the assumed quotient. As there is 1/8 in 11, we cannot reduce it further and therefore set 1 in the quotient area. Now 1 multiplied by 888, which is equal to 888, should be subtracted from the dividend. That is 1 multiplied by 8, which is 08, that is 0 subtracted from the thousands column and 8 from the hundreds column. As we can't do that, subtract 1 in the thousands column and add 2 in the hundreds column. We have to multiply 1 with 8, which is 08, and we have to subtract 0 from the hundreds column and 8 from the tens column. We cannot do that and therefore we subtract 1 in the hundreds column and add 2 in the tens column. And again we have to multiply 1 with 8, that is 08, that should be subtracted from the tens column and the units column, that is 0 from the tens column and 8 from the units column. Now the quotient we get here is 11. And next one is a separating bar, and we have the remainder as 231. Though the problem involved higher digit numbers, there was no need for making adjustments in the assumed quotients. The procedures too were not complicated, and therefore the child should not get an impression that involving higher digits in abacus division is complicated. More practice of similar problems will improve the abacus skills of the child.